good.
Well, nonetheless, we understand that Rey Mysterio is joining us now live from the backstage area. And Rey, I'd like to get your thoughts on facing Kurt Angle Sunday at SummerSlam.
Michael, I'd like to say that I cannot wait until SummerSlam. But you know, a lot of people look at me, and they look at Kurt Angle, they see a big difference. But then again, I pinned Kurt Angle 2 weeks ago in that tag match. So, I think I've proven that I can hang with the Olympic hero.
Well, Ray, with that said, I'd like to ask you how you're going to come...
I think you tied that mask on just a little too tight.
No.
Oh, yeah. Hang with Kurt Angle.
Yeah.
Hang with Kurt Angle.
Yeah.
Hang with Kurt Angle. I mean, does the reality in which the rest of the world exists not reach you down there, little fella? Huh? How about if your Olympic hero gives you a little dose of reality? See, tonight, all you have to do is, I don't know, sit back, relax, grab a high chair or a booster chair, or whatever it is you need to see a monitor. Because tonight, your Olympic hero has requested a match with your fellow cruiserweight Billy Kidman. Just to show you exactly what you have coming to you at SummerSlam. Oh yeah, which is a beating that's gonna make you want to run for the border.
Well, Ray, I'd like to apologize for the
actions. Oh, and by the way, if you even try to pull that crap you pulled last week, if I even see your face, if I see that mask out there, yeah, your mask out there when I'm wrestling in my match, rest assured, I will not only make you tap at SummerSlam, I promise, I will break your freaking ankle. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
Kurt Angle is in action next!